Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is Engine News with the latest updates from the Angular community in 100 seconds every week. Although Angular 18.1 was already released this week, coverage will follow in the next episode. There is now a new RFC that deals with the future of server-side rendering. There will be a separate server configuration file where we can define the rendering strategy per route. That could be pre-rendering. That means the rendering happens already during the build. Pre-rendering will also get the possibility to define the routes dynamically via an asynchronous function. Server-side rendering, that's the default. Rendering happens on the server on demand, so when the users request it. Or client rendering, that means no server-side rendering at all, and the rendering is done in the browser. That's also why this RFC is called hybrid rendering, not to be confused with hybrid change detection, which we have since Angular 18. Ellen Agius, the creator of this RFC, said that file-based routing is not off the table, but it is something that we might get in the future. We stay with SSR. Alexander Thalhammer has written an article, or even a guide, that covers everything you need to know if you want to start with server-side rendering. Starting from the configuration, how to debug it, and things you have to be aware of. For example, the two rendering hooks, which only run on the browser, and how to work around the missing document or window object on the server. Alex also mentioned the Meta Framework Analog, which provides more functionality, and how server-side rendering and micro frontends can work together. And that's it. Wishing you a nice weekend. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.